your wings off to your greatness. Same us for the way y'all play the game, bruh.
Never stop, go get it if I want it. Gotta make to myself a promise. I won't quit, keep going till I got it. I won't give up till I'm on top, yeah.
The NVs jumped us. Must have been hiding all over the green. Can't get to the target. I can't get no air support. Radio's on the fritz.
You too, huh?
How can these guys be jamming us? They're in the frickin' Stone Age. Let's get moving and take these blues down.
Thank you.
There we go.
Nice work, Ryder. Radio is still buggy, but you should be set. You're heading for some willow tree?
That's exactly where I'm headed.
So you a high-tech botanist or something?
Or something.
Right. Well, happy gardening.
I need these. I need these.
Let's get back to Hell's Gate. You gotta see Monroe.
Good, good. You're back. Quickly, let's upload that harmonic. And watch yourself, Ryder. Things are turning nasty around here. Falco said if the emulator didn't work perfectly, he'd put a bullet in my brain.
I doubt he was serious.
He was holding a gun to my head when he said it. That's serious enough for me. Hurry, the harmonic.
Thank you. You've performed wonderfully. My program's working, of course. We need only one more harmonic, and then we should have the location to the dormant Well of Souls.
What then?
Then we deliver the emulator to the site. Now listen to me. As a signals expert, you're the perfect candidate to operate the emulator.
Me? No thanks, Doc.
It's not your choice. If this gets in the wrong hands, the results could be catastrophic. I'm going to bring my recommendation to Falco. Speaking of which, you should check with him for your next mission.
We got the harmonic, sir.
Listen to me. I want Harper shut down now. If you're too incompetent to stop his avatar, then destroy his goddamn link chamber. You think you can handle it, or do I need to get a real jarhead to do it?
I got it, sir.
Recon shows link signals in the Hanging Gardens. That's plural. Take them all out. And don't forget the harmonic. Disappoint me again and I'll throw you out the goddamn airlock. Dismissed.
What's the hap, boss?
Look at this place.
The Hanging Garden. Nothing but triple canopy for miles. RDA abandoned this zone over 5 years ago.
Where are we supposed to land?
You let me worry about that. Jarhead tried to set a safety perimeter out here, but the jungle just wouldn't have it. Kept growing back so fast, Russ finally just pulled out. Left everything behind. Who knows what it looks like now.
Perfect place to hide a link chamber.
Alright, here you go. You're on your own down there. No airstrike's gonna come save your ass if you're pinned. Kendra's following on a second flyby.
Send me some fire!
You got it.
Thank you.
Well, our plan seems to have gone to the levee. We're blind out here until we get the old radar up and running.
I can fix it. I'll just need some gear.
Right. See, there's the problem. The gear missed its mark and landed on the other side of the rocks here.
So we need to blast through them. Where's Boom Boom Batista?
He's gone west looking for powder. And no supply can. Last I heard, the place was overrun by V-Dogs. Get the old repulsor working to drive them away. Batista can rig up the explosives when you're done.
Here we go.
That's you, Ryder? Still alive, huh? Booyah!
Booyah.
Let's have a look at those explosives. Damn it, the detonators are rusted to hell. You need new DTs if we're gonna make some noise. I saw a chopper crash southwest of here. Maybe you can salvage some of the detonators from the rockets. Get them back to Winslow. He'll know where to fire them off.
Got it.